Students, let's begin with flamingo hops. Ideally, you would have seen that flamingo always stand on one leg. Yes? Yes? Perfect. Okay. We can try to balance on both the legs. Yes. Try to lift the leg. Very good. Yes. Okay. Perfect. So we are going to do flamingo hops now. You will start up with right leg, followed with the left leg. Yes. You can take a position. Stand straight. Okay. If you want, you can keep your hands on your hips or you can just keep it near your chest. Perfect. So I'm going to keep it near my chest and I'm going to start now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Lovely. I'm going to change my leg now. Switch my leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This makes our complete lower leg stronger. Thank you.